does too, I must admit. I do it better. At night I work in a strange bar, impersonating every star. I'm quite deceiving. The customers come in with doubts and wonder what I'm all about. Believe, believing, I do a very special show where I'm nude from head to toe after strip-teasing. Each night the men look so surprised, I change my sex before their eyes. Tell me if you can, what makes the man the man? Around 3 o'clock or so I meet with chums to have a bite to eat. Then conversation, we talk and empty out our hearts on every subject from the arts to liberation. We love to pull apart someone or spread some gossip just for fun or start a rumor. We let our hair down, so to speak, and mock ourselves with tongue in cheek and inside humor. So many times we have to pay for having fun and being gay. It's not amusing. There's always those to spoil our games by finding fault and calling names, always accusing. They draw attention to themselves at the expense of someone else. It's so confusing. Yet they make fun of how I walk and imitate the way I talk. Tell me if you can, what makes a man a man? My masquerade comes to an end when I go home to bed again, alone and friendless. I close my eyes and think of him and fantasize what might have been. My dreams are endless. We love each other, but it seems this love lives only in my dreams. It's all one-sided. But in this life, I must confess, the search for love and happiness is unrequited. I ask myself, what have I got? And what I am and what I'm not? What am I giving? But answers come from those who make the rules that some of us must break just to keep living. I know my life is not a crime. I'm just a victim of my time. I stand defenseless. Has the right to be the judge of what is right for me. Tell me if you can, what makes a man a man? See, now I sit down in the first act. Before, I used to wait till the second act. Not anymore. Oh, that's so nice. I'm here with the best musicians in the world. In the world. And you'll meet all of them. Okay, Billy. Oh, yes. Woo-hoo! Maybe this time I'll be lucky. Maybe this time he'll stay. Maybe this time, for the first time, love won't hurry away. He will hold me fast. I'll be home at last. Not a loser anymore, like the last time and the time before. Everybody loves a winner, so nobody loved me. Lady peaceful, lady happy, that's what I long to be. All the odds are in my favor. Something's bound to the end. It's gotta happen. Happen sometime. Maybe this time I win. 'Cause everybody loves a winner. Okay, baby. What good is sitting alone in your room? Come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. The book and the broom. It's time for a holiday. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Come taste the wine. Come hear the band. Come for that horse, start celebrating. Practice while your table's waiting. No use permitting some prophet of doom. So why? Every smile away. Life is a cabaret, oh, son. Come to the cabaret. to my shared four sordid rooms in Chelsea. Now she wasn't what you'd call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes from too much pills and liquor. But when I saw her, her laid out like a queen, she was the happiest corpse I'd ever seen. I think of Elsie to this very day. I remember how she turned to me and say, hey, hey, what good is sitting all alone in your room? Come, come on, ducky, come on, bucky, come on, little cluckface. Hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. And as for me, and as for me, I made my mind up. I'm not going like Elsie. Stop by and be the cradle, the tomb. It isn't that long a stay. Life is a cabaret of some. It's only a cabaret of some. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna get my handy chair. Oh, hello, sweetheart. Yes. I just made a new album with Billy, and it's called Confessions. Have you heard about it? Okay, wait. So this is it. I don't care if it's trashy to show it. This is what it looks like. God, I wish I looked like that. But then again, at least I do on that. Screw it. The way this happened was weird because I had to have my knee, of all things, replaced, right? Which is not unpainful. So I thought, what can I do to distract myself from this? And I can't lie still for 6 weeks. So I call up Billy. And I said, what do you want to do? Why don't we try, as long as we have this time, to find some new stuff or even funny stuff. Or just try things we we never do. He said, sure, I'm in. So he came over, and we recorded all of these love songs from different points of view, you know? Some are happy, some are not happy, some are pretty like that. But we both knew them all. So we laid it down, and I got up and went back to work, and the company called and said, this is good, we want to release it. And we said, you do? They said, yes. And they called it Results, right? Nope. They called it Results. I said, I don't think so. I think it should be Confessions. It's all about what a woman confesses when she's alone, she thinks. Like around the piano at my house. I never kissed a man before. Now, isn't that a shame? I never kissed a man before I knew his name. I never had a taste for wine. Now, isn't that a sin? I never had a taste for wine. For wine can't compare with gin. It's nice, as nice can be. My faith is at last restored to know that vice can be its own reward. I always go to bed at 10. Now isn't that a bore? I always go to bed at 10. Then I go home at 4. I got the feeling that beneath the little halo on your noble head, might be interested to know. You're like the finish of a novel that I finally have to take to bed. You fascinate me so. I feel like Christopher Columbus when I'm near enough to contemplate the sweet geography descending from your eyebrow to your toe. The possibilities are more than I could possibly enumerate. That's why it fascinates me so. So sermonized, come on and preach to me. Sanctimonious little speech to me. But oh my darling, you'll forgive my inability to concentrate. I feel I'm dealing with a powder keg that's just about to blow. Will the end result deflate me, or will you annihilate me? You me, you irritate me, you fascinate me so. So sermonize and preach to me. concentrate. I get the feeling I'm a powder keg that's just about to blow. Will the end result deflate me, or will you annihilate me? You, I said it'd be you. Irritate me, you. Fascinate me so, so. There was a fantastic, I thought, a fantastic Disney cartoon called Lady and the Tramp. Does anyone remember the two dogs? Ah, it was just great. And there was a song in there that Peggy Lee wrote, and she wrote it for this big Pekingese dog. Was kind of the madam, you know. She was very sexy. And she was trying to describe what Tramp was really like. And Peggy wrote them a song that is so much fun to sing and so good. I hope you like it. Here we go, honey. He's a tramp. But I love him, breaks a new heart every day. He's a tramp, I adore him, then I only hope he stays that way. He's a tramp, he's a scoundrel, he's a rounder, he's a cad, he's a tramp. Yeah, you and I have got it pretty bad. You can never tell when he'll show up. He gives you plenty of trouble. He's just a no-account pop. But I wish that he would double. He's a tramp. He's a rover. And there's nothing more to say. He's a tramp. He's a good one. And I only hope he stays that way. Yeah, really. That he would double. He's a tramp, he's a rover, and there's nothing more to say. He's a tramp, he's a good boy, and I only hope he stays that way. Hey, hey. I wish that I could travel his way. Hey, I really want to travel this way. Yeah. Are you all right? You're enjoying yourself? Thank you, you guys. I'm having the best time. So again, in searching for songs, because I do that all the time. You know, when I was a kid,
I didn't know how to, I couldn't express myself. I was really shy. So I would find these songs and I'd say, yes, that's exactly how I feel, you know? And Billy, for his own reasons, just loved the melodies and the thoughts. And we met, and that was that. We found this song. I don't want this. I want to stand up for this. You know, this thing's like a carpet. Trying to look graceful. The lyric was written by Dorothy Fields, who I loved. And I think it's my favorite Torch song. My mammy, I don't need a friend. My heart is broken, it won't ever mend. I ain't much caring just where I will end, but I must have that man. I'm like an oven crying for heat. He treats me awful each time that we meet. It's just unlawful how that man can cheat, but I must have that man. He's hot as Hades, a lady's not safe in his arms when she's kissed. But I'm afraid that when he's cooled off, maybe I'll be ruled off his list, and I'll never be missed. I need this person much worse than just bad. I'm half alive and it's driving me mad. He's only human if he's to be had, and I must have that man. Just bad. I'm half alive and it's driving.